coconuts on a monkey's banana. I don't know.
Over there.
You know, I mean, they should have. You know, it's too late to say they should have, could have, would have, but didn't. You know, this is the opportunity to level up. I'm gonna get my magic up. Nah, it's further away. He's like over here. He gotta be over here. Nah, he's not gonna be. Getting a little angry now. Yeah, just so happened that, yeah, that would happen. Good. Good, thank you. A little irritating. It's like, you know, seriously, I said I'm on a time constraint here. I'm curious, just do something, people. Please. I don't think that was a smart move on, you know, my turn. Hard, man. I don't know if it's too smart. Ah, crap. No, it don't make a difference. Yeah. That's just... Yeah, excuse me. Tastes kind of good, that upchuck.
I'm glad everyone is okay.
Alright, you know what? Okay, I can't do that right now. Okay, he's closer. I need heal just in case. Alright, Crap! No, we're all good. Yeah, I did it. It's Arcadia. He looks pissed. I think that's from Ramirez, right? Lion, you're a lion, so. I should have been saving because I said I was going to play a full hour. But that's, you know me. So I'm on a time constraint. I have to go to bed and I have to do some things before I go to bed. I need to do some, Oh, that's horrible, kind of bad. And, yeah, I used all of Ica's magic, you know, so, yeah. too long, am I? Ow, and I'm in pain. Because of various reasons to be in pain with. First, we gotta do some healing. It's not gonna really do much of anything. Then I guess hit him with a heavy cannon. I don't got nothing good doing. I can give her a magic drop. Right? Shot right in the testicles, that was. And that's gonna miss. Oh, dude. So much for healing. It's a shot in the testicles. Right in my testes. You know? I'm holding on, even though I kind of don't care if I do or not. Noise. Just in case, because you never know. I should be it. Light torpedo is not really.
Harpoon cannon, fire!
That's everything. Good. Done. Dead. Done. Go away. Leave me alone. Shredder bomb. Shredder! My crane. Shredder! Pretty much. Alright, so let's abandon this ship. Fortunately, it's on fire. I think we go down one more. Yeah. One more. And straight ahead, right? And we're back here. I like that crotch shot. Like he's killing them.
Oh,
don't. He's saving them.
Oh.
He's crazy. Let him die. I hate to say that, but it's true. Homie don't care. The homie is ruthless. He sure does, man. Ain't no shame in his game. Yeah, he gangster, dude. Yep, that's Ramirez for you. Can I save now, or like, what's going on? Just let me save and like, so I could do something else. They say, hey, you wanna save? Nope. Ah, boy. Nah, you got a wet foot. Yeah, somehow you're alive, man. You've been marooned, dude. You have been marooned. So, okay, we're gonna pretty much stop here because I'm tired and I gotta take a major leak. Like, seriously, like, I have to, like, pee very, very bad. It's gonna be vigorous. I'm gonna, like, remember some, you know, depressing childhood memories. That's how deep this piss is gonna be. Why, mommy, why?